That has not been working. Higgins has the puck in front of the net. Quick shot. Big save by Price again. Score! They got the rebound, even though Price made a sensational save. And now the Panthers get the first goal. 1-0.
Ex-Montreal Canadian Christopher Higgins, and he can skate. 3 20-goal seasons as a Montreal Canadian, gets the breakout, and he's going to carry this into the line and out-muscle Josh Georges. And then he throws this thing down, and it goes off the stick, chips right into the middle of the ice, and the backhand.
Couldn't knock it down to make a pass. Canadian scramble for it now in there. Two players fall. Dar centered it. Score! And tied the game. There's going to be a penalty called against Florida. That's negated. And the Canadians will naturally take it. The game is tied. 1-1. Darsh was in the crowd.
Right off the faceoff, a one draw. Hiding out in the slot. Darsh throws it out in front, and then he outworks Reasoner back to the net. He's going to take this puck, and he's going to outwork Reasoner right to the net. He's going to bank it in on Thomas Vokoun. And that's just second and third efforts. In order to score goals in the National Hockey League, your first effort oftentimes isn't enough. We saw Markov with the ill-advised pinch at the blue line, and there Hammerlick. And David Booth is so quick. P.K. Subban, who we know is pretty quick, could not catch David Booth on the first breakaway, and Spacek's got no chance catching him there. So he takes him down, and there will be a penalty shot to David Booth.
Now, who's taking the spotlight, do you think? Carey Price, who was sensational a few minutes ago, and now is up to Price, and here's David Booth. Score! He made a couple of dandy fakes, and it's Florida leading Canadians 2-1.
His fourth goal of the season, and what a nice little shift to his forehand. He starts outside of Carey Price, and he cuts across to his strong hand, and as soon as he moves it over, he releases it immediately, and he catches Carey Price. Again, it's that 16, 20 inches off the ice, just above the pad and below the glove.
Kept in by Montreal, not for long goal. Tipped high off the glass and down the ice, and a break. Ryan Price coming in. Centering pass, rebound, score! Price made a big pad save, and then following up on the play was Mathias.